What's going on, world? You already know it's your boy, Backpack Beatz, back with another video. Haven't done a Behind the Beatz video since I released my album, Before I Leave. Make sure you get that if you haven't already. So what I wanted to do this time was go behind the beats for some beats that I've done for other people that you might know, or some people that you haven't heard of. Gotta put you on for sure, because I make beats for everybody practically. That's how it feels. If you're new, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you hit that post notification bell as well. I'm always dropping new stuff, trying to stay as consistent as possible as well. So I got this video coming to y'all today for sure. Hopefully we get one Thursday as well. I'll make sure to keep that up. So without further ado, let's go in and get into this one right here.
Soak the pain up, flesh cools off in the rain. We done lost more than we probably ever would gain, and I never complain. Got the nerve, think we the same. I speak to the flame, my wings lift my feet off these planes. It's my words in other ways, the kids know what I mean. Think you living like us, I show you what you ain't seen. The bodies floating up the stream, up the block, another team got shot. You just rapping, chasing a dream.
For anybody that's familiar with my work, you already know the work that I do with my boy, Harlem representative, UFO Fev. You know, he got to deal with Fat Joe, signed to RNG through Roc Nation, making big moves. And I think if it wasn't for this song right here, Mr. Nice Guy, we probably wouldn't be on the area that we are right now. This record is crazy. This was the beginning of everything, especially the work with me and UFO Fev. You know, out of the pack of beats that I sent them, this is the main one that stuck, for sure. It's crazy to think that this was like 2016, 2017 as well. You know, so time flies. So enough of me talking. Let me show you how I made this beat right here. Check it out. All right, here's the beat for Mr. Nice Guy, UFO Fev, produced by yours truly. Like I said before, if you haven't copped that Camouflage album, make sure that you do that. Crazy beats, crazy bars, and it was the start of a lot of stuff that we've been doing right now. You know, so just like every other beat, you know, it always starts with a sample. And this beat was actually one of the more simple beats. You know, it was just a sample chopped up and some good drums. Sometimes that's all you need, you know. And then, like I just said, everything starts with a sample. So here's what the sample sounds like right here. And you can, whenever you hear it, you can slowly see what it already is going to sound like. So here it is. You know, you can hear it right there, you know?
Not an angel in the sky. Just cold, restless wind. Something's coming.
Yeah, like it sounds so dope, you know what I mean? And this is the last part right here. Yeah, like it sounds so crazy, you know, and that's all I use right there. You know, so whenever we chop the sample up, it sounds just like this. If I can get it right. You know, and it's just like that, simple chop. So, you know, whenever we play the sample, it sounds like this. You know, and then I went to, whose drum kit was this? One of his snare Jordan drum kits. And I just took this, you know, simple hi-hat loop right here, you know, so it's like this. Like that. And I just added a simple ride to go after that as well.
Christmas,
You know, so real simple. And then we just added some drums right there, and that was pretty much the gist of it right there. You know, so you know, if we talking drums, just those two sounds, and putting them together like that. You know, and like I said, all it is just a good sample chop, a good sample, good drums, and that's it. So when you put it all together, it's this. Just like that. That's it. Mr. Nice Guy, UFO Fev, produced by yours truly. That's it.
That does it for another video, Behind the Beatz, Mr. Nice Guy, with my man UFO Fev. If you haven't copped that Camouflage album, make sure that you do. It's super dope, man. 7 tracks, it's an easy listen. Dope beats, dope bars. Definitely get that. Like I said, if you're new, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Turn that post notification bell on as well. I'm always dropping new content constantly. And if you're old and you haven't subscribed yet, do that ASAP. Tell a friend, spread the word. We got good music going on over here, for sure. And just like every other video, backpack season, no more free beats. I'm out. Peace.